We need to feed him before he picks.
And they're hiding.
And
muy sinfo. Because of those big tusks. He gets his head in the way of those tusks, the warthog can do him more damage than he can do to the warthog. It's going for the chest rather than the throat. So probably warthogs in here. cut off the blood supply to the brain. Not easy. The water. There at the front where he's trying to grab hold of it. It can still escape.